I'm Emily and I am currently the president of Edinburgh University Music Society. We are the largest non-sporting society at Edinburgh University. We do between 6 and 7 concerts every single academic year and always choose challenging and exciting repertoire for the players to play and sing and for the audience to listen to.
Well, I'd always played at school and things, and then so I wanted to join music here. And I really like the social side, but I think, to be honest, the best thing about it really is performing. I get such a thrill out of it. I'm really looking forward to this concert. The other thing I think that's fantastic about the Music Society is the community relations projects that they do.
So yeah, the community relations project was pretty excellent. It was really good fun to play, and I conducted it. And we played to 200 kids from 3 different local primary schools. I think they really enjoyed it, and we got really good feedback from it, yeah.
I've played in the ones that I've been in for 2 years. It'd be great if we get more kids involved. I think the kids we had really, really enjoyed it. It'd be great to sort of span out and get more schools in Edinburgh.
There are a number of things which are special about the society, and one of them is the fact that we try our absolute hardest to engage with the community. Not only do we provide sell-out concerts, we also have various projects running throughout the year. Our most recent one was a community relations project with primary school children, where we got them all into our student union, had a small orchestra, a small choir, and tried to educate them and introduce them to various types of classical music. They seemed to have a brilliant time. So our next big and exciting community relations project is where we get as many people in the community to come and sing Messiah. We have a day of rehearsals and then a concert in the evening, and the idea is we raise as much money as we possibly can and raise as much awareness as we can.